Well, tonight we had a panel that was sponsored by the Center for Politics and the People and the Center for Diversity and Inclusion. We wanted to do something special for MLK Day, and we thought that it would be great to have a variety of panelists address a topic that's in the news a lot these days, and that's relationship between police and community.
There were three police officers, two of them local, and one, I guess, with the local ties, a Chicago police officer, and then two of us who I suppose represented sort of the bigger picture of putting policing in a larger social context.
I thought the audience reaction was great. They had some wonderful feedback questions for us.
I think that they were real. They wanted to know open-ended questions about what the purpose is, what the root causes were between some of the most popular or recent events that have been going on.
As part of the Center for Politics and the People, we think it's really important to have panels on important policy issues like this that provide some context that, again, people might not get from a soundbite on the news, or they might not get from all the different kinds of social media that they might get information from.
I do believe here, because Ripon does not deal with a lot of the mainstream issues that are facing the nation right now, I do believe that open discussion helps a lot of people. A lot of people make very firm opinions and firm judgments with very little information. And hopefully a panel discussion like this at least would allow people to wait until information comes out before they share positive or negative views.